Developing story out of Baltimore County tonight as police say a 9-year-old boy was rushed to the hospital this afternoon after reportedly going into cardiac arrest at the Hunt Valley Towne Centre. Now, police say that boy was already getting CPR when they arrived, and they are now investigating the circumstances surrounding this.